In this experiment, we will learn how grapes can float in water. Take two beakers one by one.
Put one grape in one beaker. Put another grape in second beaker. Add sugar to the second beaker. Let the sugar dissolve. You will see the grape floating. This happened because the sugar increased the density of water.